Understanding your dog's anal gland. All dogs have anal glands. They are located on either side of the anus. Behind the anal gland is a sac that secretes a strong-smelling substance. The dog uses its anal glands to mark its territory every time it excretes. The scent that the dog deposits conveys information about the sex of the dog and its health. This is important for other dogs, since they are territorial animals. That is why dogs smell one another's anal glands and deposits of feces. They are checking for a male competitor or a female on heat. When they function well, a dog's anal glands are no problem. But they can become blocked, and that can lead to problems. A responsible dog owner should know how to express their dog's anal glands to move the blockage and prevent problems. You may notice your dog dragging its rear end across the grass. This means that they are itchy and can be a symptom of blocked anal glands. If you do not know how to express the dog's anal glands, then consult your veterinarian who will do it for you. It is a good idea to take the opportunity of learning to do this yourself because it will save future vet's bills and is comparatively easy. What you need to do is to hold the dog's tail up pointing towards its head. Then take a paper towel and press the left side of the left gland with your thumb and your forefinger on the right side of the right gland. Squeeze firmly and gently. The glands should issue a brownish-yellow substance. If the glands have become seriously impacted, the method described above may not work. You will then need to put on some surgical gloves. Lubricate them with Kentucky jelly and remove the blockage manually. You must insert your forefinger into the dog's rectum and squeeze each gland in turn. This may prove harder than the simple expression, and the substance that comes out will be darker in color and foul-smelling. If your dog's anal glands become impacted, they can get infected. You will notice bloody pus when you try to express them. In that case, you need to treat the dog with antibiotics. It is better to keep the anal glands clear, then you will avoid that scenario altogether. Expressing your dog's anal glands may seem an unpleasant chore, but it is important in maintaining your dog's general health. The itching that results from a blocked anal gland can be very uncomfortable for the dog. If the blockage gives rise to an infection, that can have important health implications. Infections can generally be treated easily with antibiotics, but it is best to avoid antibiotics if possible. The overuse of antibiotics is leading to many resistant strains of bacteria. Antibiotics should be used only when necessary. A simple expression of the anal glands will prevent complications and save you some heavy veterinary bills in the future. It is the work of a few minutes once you know how.
So, here is the end of the video. Before leaving the video, let's meet my friend, who is one of the finest dog trainers in the industry.
Dear fellow pet lover, my name is Adrian Ferricelli. I'm a professional CPDT CAW certified dog trainer, and for the last 10 years I've been helping people to eliminate bad behaviors in dogs and train well-behaved, obedient, loving pets by showing them how to bring out the hidden intelligence inside their dog. Every dog without exception has a hidden intelligence inside. It's an untapped resource to help you remove just about any troublesome behavior. I'm going to reveal how you can quickly eliminate any behavioral problem, no matter how badly you think it's ingrained, no matter what kind of dog you have. If that excites you, I know you'll find this letter extremely valuable, because I'm going to show you a dog training system that took me 10 years to perfect and tens of thousands of dollars to learn, a proven battlefield-tested system for creating an incredibly well-behaved, intelligent dog who follows your every command. To know more about this and to follow this incredible program, let's meet me on another side of this page through the link given in the description right now.